Hello guys, it is Conta here playing through Sonic Lost World PC. So I'm going to look at, again, I'm doing another missions thing and I'm wondering what Omocha has for me to do. Probably gonna take a long time on this. I need a good place to... I need a nice place to get rings. And where I can defeat enemies by bouncing. But... yeah, it's a good that's a good question. Where do I go? I guess I'll just... I'll try going here. So... I'm trying to go... I'm gonna work on going on some not normal routes. Ouch. The trouble is, it's hard to defeat these guys by bouncing. Like, because you can't, as you see, I can't even, like, home on them backwards. Ooh boy. That was really close. Okay, that's one. I'm gonna see if there's, like, a star ring here, because I'm looking for star rings, too. But actually, before I go on, I'm also trying to collect rings too, so I'm gonna check out here. Because I think the Golden Springs always lead to automated sections, which have a lot of rings. So that'll make 2,000 rings not quite as tiresome yet. I'm not sure I can beat these guys by bouncing. But I'll try. Oh, actually. That's pretty helpful to know, actually. That'll speed things up. So, is there any more? Take a while. Actually, you know what? Just so I don't linger on any longer, I'm just gonna, like, destroy him and then collect the various clusters of rings. Or that one. Good place to go. Actually, this wouldn't be a bad place to break out one of my electric shields. one. Come on, please, no. Wait, these guys are pesky. Yeah, these... Okay, so... Oh, whoa. That's good. Honestly, if I wanted more rings, I probably should have gone for the Eagle List, but... What the... Okay, I don't exactly understand what went wrong. For some reason, it's like, why do those red flowers hurt? Actually, so now that I'm there, I'm gonna use the Eagle Wisp because there's good stuff if I do. Like rings, which I need to get. So there better be a checkpoint around here somewhere. So actually, I didn't really notice before, but it does kinda, it's kinda like go figure, but there's actually, like, a spider. The butterflies here are trapped inside the spiders. Like, I didn't actually, it was kinda something small that I didn't really notice. Anyway, I'm just gonna, like, get a bunch of these rings. All of them. Hopefully. Woo-hoo! I'm not really sure it's safe to get these guys with the bounce attack. But I guess... Okay, that was somewhat productive. So, yeah, need a good place to do bouncing, so... actually, I think I'll go here. Those guys. Fortunately, it doesn't seem like this was a good place to go. Now he looks like a guy. I shouldn't have chosen this stage. This isn't really a good stage for completing a lot of missions. I'll see what's up. Bell. These look like ideal guys to bounce, actually. If I just stay in one place, I'll see what happens if they do that. See if I can bounce these guys. Okay. So all I really have to do to... Okay, so... Where were we? I'm gonna take a look and see if Omucho's around. Okay, I guess I'm going... Actually, I might as well try this. This level. It's a level I haven't been here in a while. Try going. I'm not really sure which way is the best to go. I know I went the chop route, but I'm not really sure which way is the best.
So upbeat, I want to beat him up. It won't make me happy, but to be fair, nothing makes me happy.
No! Darn it. Actually, yeah. I gotta keep that in mind, there's no checkpoints here. Until that point. You really have to be exact with that jump. I could probably be here all day. I know my mission is collecting rings, but...
beat, I want to beat him up.
I'm actually just gonna move on. I know, like, I won't get the star ring, but still. That was interesting. Okay, let me see something. Finally, a checkpoint. What's up here? Or, actually, maybe I should be asking what's up here. Because it looks like there's something good up here. That is really good. Things are really good. Especially with the stuff I'm doing. So... ooh, boy. I was just checking my mission there for a second. Whoa. Awesome. That's awesome. You know what? If I have to collect 50 rings with the Black Bomb list, this would be an okay place. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna leave one ring there. So this is where I need to find a few rings to get. There we go. I guess I also have to get even more rings while I'm here, since I'm doing two ring missions at one. Maybe that wasn't a wise idea. Might as well actually, yeah, I guess I'll just go around, circulate these, blow them up. Yeah. That worked. I need that desperately. That was coming. Okay, I'm turning the lights on. So I can see.
I suppose I should care that Sonic's heading my way to hand me a beating, but caring would cut into my sulky time.
Actually, I guess I'll just stay here and wait to fly up into the air. Actually, you know what? Can I jump on here and... Okay, scratch that idea. Eh. What's up here? There's probably something good up here. That was close. I was wondering what I was supposed to do.
Whoa!
Not really sure how to get up there. So I guess this is the end where...
Another pointless conflict is about to begin.
First thing I need to do actually is activate this and figure out which one is the real... Zor. And knock him out.
Only the Reaper wins in the end.
Okay, so that's it for that level, but... Honestly, I don't really... Almost there, but not quite with what I want to do. I guess I'll mix one of these. So, I'll see what else Omocha has. Maybe I'll try to do one more level. So, Clara's Zone without getting hurt, I'm probably gonna go... way back here. Just to make this quick, I will go all the way back to the first level. Ooh, that looks risky. I need a place to get some rings, too, which is not the way I'm going.
All right.
Hmm. You know, something that's not really clear to me is when it talks about taking damage, does that include, like, dying by falling off a stage? Technically, you're not getting hurt. I mean, I guess you are. I mean, I guess you are, in the end, you are getting hurt because you fall to a really splattery death. This actually... There's a Wisp in the back. I'm gonna use him. So I think I have just a few more rings left to collect. You know what, I'm gonna take a quicker route. Instead of going through the clouds, I'm just gonna take a more direct route. Straight to it. Okay, you know what, just to speed things up, I'm going to use this guy. And it looks like we are done. So. Problem is, now that I have these missions done, I realize I should have cleared my inventory. Not like I really need these anymore. Guess next eat. Well, actually, yeah. Guess I'll just swap extra lives. So, I guess that's it, guys. That's it for this episode. Thanks for watching.